FIDF. Missions. What I love about the 7-day FIDF mission is that I have about 7 days worth of material. So after 7 days, I start repeating myself. So tomorrow, I start telling about the same story I told last Friday. It's good that 7 days are finished, almost finished, right?
Hey, Erwin.
Here we are. They say in Hebrew, at the final event, Acharon, Acharon Chaviv, which means the last one is the beloved one. And this is our last event together as a chever for this 2017-18 mission. If any of my directors are talking. This is our last time together. It is bittersweet, really, truly sweet because of the time that we've had together, from the sweet moment of the week, which I know many of you shared last Shabbat, because I said it was a good idea, and many of you told me afterwards, you went around the table sharing a sweet moment, and I do not think I'm exaggerating when I say that many of you next week around your Shabbat table will be sharing the sweet moment of the week. Being on this mission will be that sweet moment of the week.
Beautiful FIDF dinner. Peter is amazing. Rabbi Peter and our Abbot Sivella.